This is Vicki David from the Windows Club. If you wish to open the Microsoft Edge browser in safe mode, then please watch this video for the procedure. The first method is through Microsoft Edge itself. Open the Microsoft Edge browser. On the top right corner of the screen, click on three dotted lines. Now select the new In Private window. The next method is through Command Prompt. Search for Command Prompt in the Windows search bar. Click on Run as Administrator in the right pane to open the elevated Command Prompt window. Now, copy the command line to open the elevated Command Prompt from the original article. Paste it in the elevated Command Prompt window and hit Enter to execute it. The Microsoft Edge browser will open in the safe mode. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your query. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.